Prince William, Prince Harry might have remained amicable if Princess Diana was alive. Prince William and Prince Harry might have never fallen out if Princess Diana were only alive. The People's Princess ex-royal bodyguard claimed Prince William and Prince Harry's alleged rift would have never turned out so badly if their mother was still around. Ken Wharf believed that his former boss would quickly find a resolution to solve the royal brothers' issues. Princess Diana surely valued the prince's close bond. In an interview with Vanity Fair, the Princess of Wales would have never allowed her sons to disagree or even let the issues escalate. As a mom, she indeed valued her kids' close relationship. She would have quickly instigated a resolution, Wharf said. I don't think Harry and Meghan would have left Kensington Palace if Diana was still around. The former Royal Protection Officer added Princess Diana had a tremendous influence over Prince William and Prince Harry. Surely she could be distraught to know there was a growing feud between the two. In the controversial biography Finding Freedom, the Duke of Sussex named his older brother a snob when he warned him about his then-girlfriend. Allegedly, the Duke of Cambridge called Meghan Markle this girl, which annoyed Prince Harry. The Sussexes moved away from the Cambridges. Wharf also said that Prince Diana would have stopped Prince Harry and Meghan's decision to move away from Cambridges to Windsor. I don't think Harry and Meghan would have left Kensington Palace if Diana was still around, he suggested. According to Express, the Sussexes have left the Kensington Palace where Prince William and wife Kate Middleton lived. They used to stay at Nottingham Cottage since they got engaged. However, they eventually decided to move to their new house at Frogmore Cottage in Windsor in 2019 before Archie's birth. If she could see the brothers at war, she would be very upset about it. Wharf explained, she always loved the fact that the boys were so close. The rift between Prince William and Prince Harry. The Sun broke the news that Prince Harry and Prince William were barely speaking to each other. They had cut contact for 2 months after Harry and Meghan dropped their bombshell announcement to leave the monarchy earlier this year. Anyhow, they set their rift aside to work on the installation of their mother's statue on her supposed 60th birthday next year. Kensington Palace revealed the delayed installation was due to the COVID-19 pandemic. However, a new date had been set, which could be fall on July 1, 2021. It would take place in the sunken garden of Kensington Palace. Our mother touched so many lives, and Prince William and Prince Harry said in a joint statement, we hope the statue will help all those who visit Kensington Palace to reflect on her life and her legacy.